Recital Hall. Some of you may know that it was closed for quite a long time during COVID and for a variety of repairs. And it reopened briefly in the spring and then was closed again for a number of repairs. And this is our first concert of the year in the hall. And so we're very excited to hear live music again and lots of it over the course of this year. I'd like to invite you to consider supporting the arts at UCSC, the arts division in general, and for our purposes, the music department. We aim to give our students a world-class education with internationally known musicians, master classes, scholars, festivals, performance opportunities, and we're also especially interested in increasing our inclusivity to students who may not have access to private lessons, individual lessons. So we're always looking to increase our scholarship support and support of lessons for our undergraduates in particular. So I think there's a QR code on your program. I urge you to take a look at that and consider supporting music and the arts at UCSC. I'd like to pause for 10 seconds while I ask you all to take out your cell phones. Even if you've silenced them. So I'd like to ask you to turn off your phone, not just silence it, but to turn it off. And the reason for this is that I find, and I'm sure many of you have experienced this at concerts, even if people's phones are silenced, they often take them out and look at them, or they take a picture or a film, or they check a text. I know tonight is a Warriors game, so people might be tempted to check the score every now and then. So I'm just asking you all to turn your phone off completely. Let's just be in the moment, in the room together, engaging with Professor Williams' music and not be distracted by lights and that kind of thing. Thank you. I have been told that the ushers will approach you and embarrass you, hopefully in a not intrusive manner, but nonetheless, let's just enjoy Professor Williams' music and being in the presence of others listening to live music. Thank you. So I'm very happy to introduce Professor James Gordon Williams, who is in his second year here at UCSC. This, as I mentioned, this will be his first time performing here on stage for us, and we're very excited about that. Professor Williams is a composer, improviser, pianist, collaborator, and a scholar, a writer of books, a multi-talent all around, and we're very lucky that he's here with us. So I invite you to enjoy the show. Oh, I've been also instructed to tell you that in the second half, if you look at your program, in the second half of the program, the first and the third pieces will be switched. So keep that in mind in the second half. And now I'd like to invite Professor Williams onto stage, and thank you for being here and enjoy the concert.
Thank you.